Hey, I'm Nicholas, and welcome to LiveX Green Bay. This Wisconsin-based office is located right in the heart of downtown Green Bay, just a 10-minute drive from Lambeau Field. From live broadcast and remote streaming to post-production and system integration, a lot of work comes out of this facility. Today, we're going to take you on a behind-the-scenes tour of our facility and services. Let's dive in. All right, so the first stop of our studio tour is obviously going to be our studio. Now it's broken up into two main sections, the first one being our studio kitchen, which is right behind me. It comes fully equipped with Heston appliances, as well as a lot of empty shelf space in the back for set dressing and set design. We also have our lighting grid, which lets us hang lights anywhere so we can perfectly light any set, as well as hang PTZ cameras so we can get full coverage of any shoot. We also have two black curtains on a 360 rail so that we can turn any space into a place to shoot. Because our entire facility is 4K end-to-end, we also need the cameras for that. So we have a Blackmagic Ursa G2s, which we use both in the field and in the studio, as well as a combination of PTZ cameras with Panasonic UE150s, like the one in our teleprompter hood, as well as Panasonic UE100s. The second section of our studio is our 14-foot green psych, and this is perfect for being able to shoot content or even for live purposes. And our studio is large enough to have an in-room audience. So we have this perfect backdrop of Cream City brick so that you can have an audience for your live studio show. Connected to our studio is our master control room where we are right now. Our facility runs primarily on a Blackmagic and vMix ecosystem. And so because of that, we have a Blackmagic Constellation 8K, then we have a 4K capable vMix server. Over here, we have our audio station, and we have an Allen & Heath SQ6 here that gets used for mixing audio and is powered by Dante. Over here, we have our monitors and then a Stream Deck running companion for our vMix server. And then right next to that, we have our Blackmagic 2ME advanced panel connected to the Constellation 8K. We also have four production bots around the room as well, all running vMix. And they get used for various purposes, such as bringing in remote talent, running key fill graphics or video playback, or just other general needs that we need for shows. And then at the end of our forecast consoles, we have two racks dedicated for records. And we have a total of 16 channels of records between them. So now we're in our producer lounge. When renting out our studio and master control room, this space is also available for both talent and client, and really serves as a place for being able to relax, as well as just have a place to work. And then this place also doubles as a green room, as we have a hair and makeup station, as well as talent bathroom with a shower. So the next space that we're gonna look at is our broadcast DMARC. So this whisper rack here houses a lot of the hardware for our engineering for the facility. And at the core of it is our Ross Ultrix. It's a 150x video router that connects to our master control room, our studio space, and our four remote control rooms. We also have our Haivision Makito chassis here that has a combination of video encoders and video decoders and is our primary method for SRT encoding and decoding. We also have a LiveView decoder for clients that like to use LiveView. We can decode a total of up to four LiveView feeds. Then we also have two ICAP encoders here that we use to add closed captions to any video signal, so we can send that to platforms that support it. And then our facility has two 1 gig network providers for network redundancy. So in case we lose the network connection on either one of those lines, we have that other connection that we can keep getting internet from, so we can keep sending streams or receiving streams, and it's all seamless. There is no interruption at all. Welcome to REMI 2. This is our first production space that we built when we moved into this facility. In here, we have three production bots that are all running vMix. So we have our main one here for switching cameras. We have our one over here for graphics and video playback. And then we have this one over here, which is meant for virtual speakers. We can bring them in with Zoom or vMix call anywhere in the world. We also have an ATEM here. That's a very versatile piece of hardware just for any show. And then over here we have an Allen Heath SQ5 for our audio station, perfect for smaller shows that this room was built for. And we also have our recording racks as well that allow 6 channels of records. And this facility also has a backup gas generator in case we lose power for any reason. It takes about a couple seconds for that to switch over. And so then during that time, we have backup UPS batteries in all of our production spaces, just so in case power does go out, nothing that is needed for the show will go out. Everything will keep going. And that gives enough time for the backup generator to kick in and continue on with the show. Welcome to REMI 3. If you've noticed that this looks similar to REMI 2, that's because it is. REMI 2 works very well for us for smaller shows, so we wanted to copy that space and paste it here, so that way operationally it's the same and we can do multiple shows at the same time. So now we're in REMI 4. This room is what we call our Zoom room, and it's because this is what we use for remote contribution and accessibility. Over here we have an M Series Mac Mini that runs Zoom ISO. And this allows us to join any Zoom call and get any number of isolated camera feeds from participants. We also have 3 production bots over here as well that serve a similar function with Zoom, and also have vMix call, another method of remote contribution. This is often what we use for ASL interpreters and being able to bring them into our broadcast that need that accessibility piece. Then we also have an SQ5 as well that serves for audio description, audio translated streams, and also multi-language audio. This is all thanks to our Dante network, which basically allows us to get audio from any production bot or any SDI source and send them to any mixer in the facility. All right, so now we're in our last REMI, REMI 5. This room is designed for cloud production. And how we do that is that we have 4 mini PCs in this room that allow us to spin up virtual machines thanks to virtual video controller and then remote into them. This is also really nice because then we can have remote operators anywhere in the world. And because of how important communication is, especially for these cloud productions, we have a combination of a ClearCom EHX frame, which powers our on-premise comms, and then a Unity server, which is what we use for remote operators. In addition to these, we also have a facility-wide FreeSpeak system, which basically allows us to use these belt packs, and then operators don't have to be tethered down to one spot, they can be anywhere for productions. We're able to tie all of these together for seamless communications for shows. From interviews, conferences, fashion shows to podcasts, LiveX has the facilities and experience to bring your shows to life. Thank you for joining us on this virtual tour. We can't wait to work with you on your next project.